So you build Soul Chalice, then you go into Milady, then you finish.
Oh, Merc. Merc's all alone. He needs help.
Oh, shit.
Missed, bitch. You suck. You're not a good decker.
This is my first game as Wraith, too, by the way. So.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
They have Grux support, or Grux jungle.
This bitch hits her shots, so I'm not gonna lie to you.
Two games in a row where he almost dies in the very beginning of the game.
Yeah. I know, right?
So, generally what Dylan and I do is we both stand and wait for them to come in, and then I stun, and then Dylan sits there and beats that ass. But it hasn't happened two times.
What is this bitch doing?
That Decker is pretty good, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you.
She's alright. She's burned, I think, both her potions now, because I keep hitting her. Did you have to back?
Okay. I did, yeah.
Yep, it's all good. Yeah, you're gonna have to...
I didn't expect Grux to come out, though. That's the one that shook her up a little bit. Yeah, because Grux is what I initially engaged.
Oh, you're talking about in the enemy jungle there?
Yeah, yeah. So when I was out there, that's who I had to... Yeah, I had to go against him, and so I hit him with all my mana shit to get away.
Yeah.
Damn, I tried taking this too.
Tango, I'm here for a river. Grab that one. He's coming. Can you see me?
Alright. Knock knock, you rank up first, I'm assuming.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Can.
I was unable to
guy
take
the river buff, so he lost it. You got that one, right?
Yep.
Bro. You fucking landed this, huh?
I'm just stacking the bodies.
13,
right?
14. Okay.
Oh, she's getting mad at me, bro. Look at her chase me.
Okay. That stealth takes a lot of mana.
I just realized I'm kind of an idiot.
Well, they're at least letting. They're at least setting us up so that we can focus on.
Yeah.
Minions.
I just realized I'm stupid and I Freudian slipped my build.
So, what's hilarious is the non ability symbol.
One left.
Okay. I don't know if y'all ever noticed that.
I gotta go.
Oh, bro.
Let's go!
Wait, what?
The hell? Damn, dude, I'm out of mana and almost dead. They're so close to death, though. Crazy shit. Alright. Yeah, we can blame some of that on me being new to this hero, but.
Get tethered.
I'll be right back. I have Soul Chalice. Man.
You're dead.
And then I'm gonna build Milady.
Good shit.
Damn, you still got the bitch? Oh, shit.
Nice job, dude.
I hit her with that death mark and faded away.
I'm about that. I'm here. Mm-hmm.
Told you. You hit her with a stone. I was getting
Wraith, you walked right into that, too.
Wraith's pretty fun. So far.
He can be, yeah.
That's how I've been feeling about Mori. I'm gonna drop some wards real quick. Right back.
That jump here.
Grux is in his blue. Mind, here right, here right.
He's after me. He's after me.
Run. Oh, whoa, what? What is he doing here?
I got you.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, I can't help you there.
Fuck.
Okay, thank God. Burn my link.
I had popped myself and he just kind of like, I got incidentally pulled when he was trying to pull you, I think. Yeah, that worked out. Brex is still there. I'm not contesting right now.
I mean, we see mid.
Wave here. Grox is coming around behind you now.
Yeah, oh, Mark. Go, no, Grox.
I got ult. I'm coming over.
Oh, nice blink. Oh, no, 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 no.
God damn it.
How did Grox get me though?
Oh, fuck.
I'm confused on how Grox got me.
What's up, bitch?
It doesn't die. Oh no, fuck! Oh!
Ooh.
Oh, 40 health.
Oh, dude,
two minions.
Yeah.
Holy, that was way too fucking close.
We're gaming.
A little bit.
Kinda dope though, bro. 3-for-1. I don't.
Nice job. Nice job.
Get Iggy.
I don't know that I died, but you know. Well, I just don't understand how Grux got me though, because I was way past tower.
Alright, I'm back in.
Alright. Get tethered, you're gonna die.
I hope so.
Alright, m'lady.
M'lady.
Here comes that! No!
You're tethered. Nothing you can do about it.
They're coming. They're coming mid. Duo.
Are they for real?
Nope, they just came back.
No.
What's up, bitch?
Your skill rises.
I think they're prepping.
Bitch.
God damn it! Oh. I thought she was gonna go right.
I'm in my way.
That's you, bro. I need more pen before I take him on.
Damn, what the fuck?
Oh, look who it is. What's up, Ethan? You sound like shit, bro.
I was yawning.
What?
I've been alright.
Good.
Yeah. What a greeting.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Hey, that's how Ethan and I talk to each other.
Like, hey, nice to see you. You sound like shit.
Woman, you don't
that's how a majority of men greet each other. My God, you look like shit today. Oh, the fuck?
Trust me, it's a. Like
it's a formal greeting amongst men.
Yeah.
I'm coming left lane. Espiro is low.
What are you guys playing?
Oh, she got so fucking lucky.
What?
No, she's not lucky.
Deleted.
Where'd she go?
What happened?
Let's go, Fang, dude.
I gotta go back.
My.
You guys handle that.
Yeah. Yo, your autos help, bro.
Well, I'm almost dead, but I.
Stay back and auto. Oh, careful. Oh, bro. Can you handle him or no?
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, we got a lot of. I just jump out of that. I'm coming back in now.
You're tethered. Get on YouTube about it.
Get pulled back, guys.
Oh, fuck. Somebody tank! Somebody fucking tank!
Oh, shit.
Fuck, man!
Kill his bitch ass.
Oh god, I don't have to. Well, did we lose it?
Yeah, we definitely did.
Mm-hmm. He just got a lucky smite off. Or
no, it was below 100 health and somebody just took it.
Is it like lead?
Yeah.
It's a third person.
Third person.
MOBA, yeah.
Missy and Briar,
have you played Smite?
No, I played League now.
Okay, it's closer to Smite, but...
League's rough.
Yeah, this is, this can be rough too, believe me.
Yeah.
You're not safe in this game. It's like Tarkov, but it's a different kind of pain.
When is Arena coming?
Supposedly soon.
That'll be fun.
Oh, hi!
I hope so. As long as it's polished. Not after what I saw at, TwitchCon in Las Vegas.
I'm backing.
Like, it was a closed land, and it was still having issues with the color.
Trying to come help. You guys away?
All right, look at this bitch.
Oh, yeah.
I'm coming up.
He's out. I'll kill her in a minute.
Oh, shit.
I got a back. Grux and Kalari are. Grux and Iggy are coming.
Fuck it, I'm sorry. Let's go.
It's alright, dude. You got it.
Grux and Iggy are coming.
Nah, dude, you're definitely good. She juked. She was juked.
Yeah, she. I saw that and I was like, oh no. Like.
Iggy's right there. Iggy's right there.
Let Iggy come out. Let Iggy come out.
I'm jumping over him.
Grux is there.
I'm jumping out.
Got you, bitch.
I'm coming.
You just caged.
He's coming back out. He's coming back out.
Oh no, dude.
You just caged that rhino, dude. Allied tower under
attack. The last of the space rhinos.
Yeah, dude. I lost my tier one.
All right, let's get gold.
It's gone.
Yeah, pull up my stream. You can see.
All right, I'm gonna back.
I'm gonna go back with you.
Fundraiser. All right.
We open it.
So you get Malady and Miner? That's a lot of ways.
Wait, does Marshall work with Wraith?
Don't worry about his attack speed. His basic attacks suck.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, yeah, no, I wouldn't get Marshall Bro Spring for something else.
I can barely hear you.
Right, I'm going to Time Warp then.
Oh, my bad.
You can do, like, Requiem.
Requiem's usually, like, my third, so I start with Braided.
Look at her.
I jumped off the ledge trying to shoot that shit. Cool.
So right now I'm playing an assassin jungle.
Wraith,
her name's Kalari.
Needs, like, max ability cooldown. Like, yeah. I can already tell.
Yeah, he's ability.
Yeah. He needs ability haste. Like, real bad.
His thing is, if you mark someone and you hit a snipe with it, it reduces, it like resets the cooldown of it and it makes it half price. I'm coming left lane.
I didn't hear what you said, bud, but...
I think she just warded, so you might want to take the long way.
There she goes. Goodbye.
Hey, you got Giddy, Iggy mid.
Oh my god, bro.
He hits like a truck.
Who,
oh
me?
Oh my god, bro. I found my new favorite carry, dude. Wraith is a freaking baller. I had no idea.
Coming mid.
I got him off your tower, but...
Here, watch this shit.
He's about to get tethered and he doesn't even realize it.
Oh, she jumped. Right.
Oh, I could do. She barely went out of range of my snipe. I should have ulted her.
Get tethered.
Come on. Gold's up.
Is it right?
Let's go, pal. You out here thugging with that.
Can you carry? Who this?
No, he honestly, some of his plays, I'm like, damn, he acting like he played this before.
Grux and Steel coming over to duo lane.
It's probably right. The like over 2,000 hours of MOBAs in general play just kicking in.
Bro, you probably are. What's up, BP?
I like the point of view.
Yeah, I like the third. It requires that you actually land your abilities, like your skill shots, you know?
They're setting up for Fang.
Yeah, Steel's missing. I saw
it.
Yeah, he's right here.
He's right in Fang. They're going on Fang right now.
Already?
Oh no, he backed.
Oh yeah, no, he was just
Brux is here.
De-warding.
Brux get
look with your special eyes.
Yeah, he did. Okay, he just wasted.
Hey, look at him. Look at him.
He's just look at him. Yeah, stupid.
What a butt.
We're going back and then
what
I'm going back
what to a butt. Oh god, I'm gonna back spot.
Where you at, bro? What are you doing?
Ah, okay, you don't. Careful mid, Grux is coming up to you. Oh, and fucking
Minker.
Oh, dude, kill this
bro,
bitch,
like,
dude.
I got a back.
Yeah, I'm porting her back to us. She's coming right here.
My Iggy is half.
Just mind you, if you didn't, or if you had a hard time on League, like, you're gonna have a hard time on this. You gotta learn how to build your... Careful, Grux is coming.
I lose my mid tower here.
Yeah, there we're good.
I got
stealth and moves and shit, but here's a slow.
You got him with the fucking stun, bro! He's
hell
fucked.
Yeah.
We take Feng here.
I'm backing.
Yeah, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh shit,
Iggy. You don't hurt me.
I got him! I got him with the stun, bro! Yes!
I'm coming.
Kill him. Kill that bitch, dude.
I can't, bro.
He can lob Molly's hella far.
Molly's on him. Back up.
Yes.
Molly's.
Thank you. Bitch!
Your motherfucker. He did head like a mofo, dude. Bang.
Yeah, I'm on my way to it.
Alright, so this build so far looks a lot like... I think I'm gonna go Vayne.
I'm just waiting. Just
yeah, I have Vanquisher. I usually get Vanquisher after Mind Rift. Oh, this is bad. I need you guys.
Get less than 1,000, nice.
I'm out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I hit him with the fucking stun.
Oh, no way, bro.
Nice try, stupid. Now you die.
He dies.
Oh, he's dead, bro.
And I stacked him. Let's go.
Oh, that's nasty.
Get this bad boy here.
He already ulted. Let me stack him.
He's going back. I ported him.
Iggy's coming in. Iggy's pushed up real far.
Oh shit, Iggy's coming on my six.
Yeah, I've got a lot of assists. I'm right behind him.
Oh, he blinked for you?
Shut the fuck up.
Wraith is fucking.
You're a liar, bro.
I've never played him. Swear to God. This bro is fucking.
Yeah, it's fun, dude.
Hey, you wanna come get this Iggy in mid?
Yeah, I will.
Alright, he's probably not even.
I escaped with that little
bit of health.
Oh
shit, watch out. I don't wanna die, not like this.
I slowed him. I'm popping stealth. Dude, I'm going.
Okay, I got you.
He's out.
I hit him with the stun orb, but I gotta go, bro.
Alright. Aw, dude, there we did. Dude, we got out of there.
Dude, we did, bro.
Nice job on Iggy. I'm coming left.
Yeah, boy.
I hit it with that. So I was like near death, and I just flipped around and threw that stun orb, hit Grux, and I saw you just going
through. Yeah. Race is gay. Who the fuck doesn't play Race? Alright.
He's fucking Deadpool, dude. That's what I'm saying.
His emote is hilarious.
So Ordis, I feel like, is better probably than anything else.
Grux is chasing.
You're good. I'm out.
Witchstalker could be good though for the clans, yeah.
I've got.
Yeah, he's trying to chase you. Bring him out. We'll jump him again.
If he's chasing me, he's dumb as fuck. Like, I'm.
Yeah, he hella was,
dumb.
And then he got scared.
I'm on my way.
Bro, we're 20-4 and they're not surrendering. What even is this?
They think
Sparrow's pushed up.
Drop towers.
Yeah, that's fair. Gotta give it that to them. They're defending their towers, which is weird. Wave clear.
This is it right here.
Bro,
what's up, Ethan?
This is dumb. Yeah, I just cleared that wave.
Mm-hmm.
See that wave clear, dude? It's done. This is the fastest wave clear, and I'm like, this is dumb.
Imagine with a Milady. It's insane.
I have Milady.
Do you?
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, I was looking at Kalari.
Oh, shit. We gotta go. Oh, shit. That's not good. I ulted him. He's going back.
I just ulted too. Oh, beat his ass. Oh, yup.
He's trying to kill me.
Oh, dude, my stealth. I got her.
Get tethered.
Oh.
Get tethered.
Thank you.
Get tethered.
Oh my god.
Oh, she had a double jump. Oh, she's got raid legs. Her,
Oh, you're so low.
I'll go cover mid. Now their Decker got Galaxy Freeze with his auto. Like, just how obnoxious is that?
What?
I'm just too far ahead right now.
Oh shit, I didn't even think. Do you even bother leveling his ult primarily? I feel like he's one of those heroes you only really need the first rank.
Can I get that, never mind, you got the river sad.
Sorry.
Not me with no mana or anything.
Bang tooth as soon as it's up.
Then you gotta be silent. Wait, she gotta go pee?
Alright, I'm backing.
Be hella quiet, Claire.
Me and fucking Burns kind of low-key fed right now.
What's the name of that? Never mind.
I think my carry's is pretty fed too.
Oh yeah, three of us are fed.
Seven? Oh my.
We had 6-0 and 7, 7-0 and 4, and 7-1 and 7.
Yeah, they should have surrendered already, honestly.
Here's Decker.
Oh, Sparrow, dude.
I'm going on Fangtooth.
Alright, I'm coming on.
Decker's over there.
Yeah, nothing there.
Oh my god, the melt.
Can I tell you that I'm beating the right side of the field? Hopefully it was out there. Oh, Iggy's here. God damn it, this Iggy doesn't live my lane, dude.
You're tethered. I knew you'd do about it. You're tethered.
I need some help.
Okay, I'm coming off.
I'm literally getting 2-beat.
Wow. No shot.
We got a head post mid though.
Yeah, we were on Fang.
I'm on my way.
Are we pushing mid then?
I'm coming over right.
Wait, I'm coming. I'm coming, Ray.
I'm also on my way, Ray.
I'm porting him.
Diggy's there.
You're tethered. You're tethered. You're tethered.
Oh shit. Iggy on six. Iggy on six.
I tried to kill that crack, bro.
I had a bunch of creep damage coming on me. Yay.
I got him!
Literally ran for the hill.
Did y'all see that? No, okay. What?
I'm grabbing this river over here. I got a back. Careful there, Wraith. You're by yourself.
Yeah, I'm leaving. Thanks. That's up though. I'm backing. Oop, no, it's not gonna work.
Damn, bro, really stupid ass minions? Oh, she's trying.
Enemy tower under siege.
I'm going back to the river.
You're tethered.
And they're all dead.
Later, bitch.
I hit her!
Nice.
Watch him pal, watch him pal.
Oh, I'm weak. I gotta leave though.
Chasing
him. You're tethered, you're dead. Snipe.
Oh, he's slowed him.
Idiot.
Alright, I gotta back. I don't have any mana.
Okay.
Thanks for the feed.
Oh, yeah.
You're tethered.
I thought
I'm
you
dead.
Said it was supposed to get harder.
Yeah, murdered. They might have passed it. I don't know.
Oh, this is dumb.
Hey, no, bro. This is probably my nastiest car game. This is definitely going on the tube.
Wallace. This might be my YouTube game as well.
Yeah.
9-0-6 at the moment.
Dang. Looking like a double wide surprise.
I thought
she would follow me down so you could drop in on her, but didn't.
My boy knows the reference.
You got a tight little man pussy on you, don't you?
Oh shit!
Thanks. Yeah, nice and good.
Is that a meat canyon?
Oh yeah, baby.
Dude, I fucking love popping meat.
I loved how he pissed off the entirety of the Taylor Swift fan base.
Oh my god, dude. Holy damage, dude. Envy after Vanquisher is insane.
Go below. Let them go. Stop push, move behind them. Never mind.
That's still chasing you?
I got it. Hey, come here, real quick. Get out.
Damn!
Oh my god!
Holy fuck!
Dude, I clammed.
I've never been gangbanged like that. I got stunned again. Like right after cleansing. No way we're gonna like.
No, fuck no, we're here.
Nice!
Good delete.
I don't know what Sarah thought she was doing.
Where do you think you're going, bro? We're here for this.
Oh! My dagger didn't hit? Bro,
I almost accidentally stole that kill from Gideon.
I'm cooking, dude. I'm cooking.
Oh, what are we doing? Let's just tank, dude.
It's primal. I will die.
Yeah, I got it back, too. I got no mana.
I'm back. I can tank.
Okay. Come on.
I'm gonna back real quick and then I got dummy movement.
No, go.
Hello, Miss Decker.
Yeah, let's take this shit.
My damage is insane on this build.
Are we doing this or not?
Yeah, I'm going.
On coming.
No, I'm started.
Well, I wanna kill her.
Oh, they quit.
Oh, they dropped there.
Lol.
Just an absolute jumping.
Bro, I was 9-0, fucking.
All the single
Bengal
ladies.
Like,
all
what,
the single ladies.
I was like 12.
I was 12 and 6,
wow. Something like that.
That was good. Let's see what the.
Hey, I guessed it. Let's go, baby. 10 spare.